Hi friend. Today I talk about K-Desktop Environment, KDE. K-Desktop Environment, KDE, is a desktop working platform with a graphical user interface, GUI, released in the form of an open source package. When KDE was first released, it acquired the name Cool Desktop Environment, which was then abbreviated as K-Desktop Environment. The KDE GUI is equipped with everything users typically need, including a file manager, window manager, help tool and system configuration tool. The KDE project is still ongoing. Developers discuss their collaborative plans online through an official KDE mailing list, many news groups and internet relay chat. The KDE project was first launched by Matthias Ettrich in 1996. Ettrich intended to offer a more convenient Unix-based desktop environment for novice computer users. Ettrich chose to use a GUI, which is more understandable and simple for Windows OS users. KDE is currently used with Linux, Solaris, FreeBSD, OpenBSD and Linux PPC. KOffice is considered a very popular suite among KDE applications. It includes a word processor and spreadsheet, image editing, vector drawing, and presentation applications. KOffice was first released in October 2000 as part of the KDE version 2.0 package. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe my channel Information Tech.